My name is Coral. I'm 22 and I live in New York City. My mom grew me up with drag queens as my nannies, like bikers watching over me when she's stripping at the club. It's like I was never sheltered. And so because of that, I thought everybody else was like that. And so when I came out, I didn't even think it was a bad thing until everybody started pointing and calling me like a homo freak.